zip us.
Where are we going, Burl?
Burl. We're going to Burl.
Mr. Tucker's actually not with us.
No, but
there he is!
Leo's like, there he is!
How are we feeling?
Are we excited?
No.
We're not excited?
It's fine. It's all fine.
We made it. We're in the Burl Auditorium. Mr. Check, I say hi to the vlog. To the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
He's very excited to be in the vlog.
Okay, vlog. How are we feeling after a morning of music? Good. Good.
Good.
Rate it.
Can't feel my lips.
So we're eating lunch. We're gonna rate the food. 8. I give it an 8. The honey mustard was good.
It's neon yellow.
It is a strange, really it's a strange color, but it tastes good, so we're gonna assume that it's okay. What did you guys think about the egg roll?
It's alright. It was funky, but I ate it.
I didn't
eat mine.
Who wants it?
6 out of 10.
6 out of 10.
This sandwich was good. This was not.
You ate the bad thing, but didn't eat the good thing.
Okay, listen.
We're gonna draw attention real quick to Brielle's sauce collection.
Not a
and she's hiding underneath the table. Who's okay, Amber, tell us your rating of the food.
I feel like it's better than what we have in our school. 5 out of 10.
5 out of 10? All right. Gabby, what would you give it?
Way better than Mount Pleasant's.
Lady, get your big head out of the way.
7.
Minute, what would you
okay,
give it?
So,
oh boy.
Who made this? Who made this? Egg roll tasted like a burnt tire. It also tasted like chlorine. I ate it, but
I hate it anyway.
Overall, I'd say a 6.
Abby, what are your thoughts?
I just like applesauce.
Day 2. I didn't vlog yesterday after we got back because I was tired.
You can see Ryan is behind us this time.
Oh my gosh. Right there he be in his Honda. It's what is it?
It's a CRV.
It's a CRV. It's not a Honda Pilot because we got yelled at.
Yeah. Would you like to tell us, Mom, what you did this morning?
I forgot my keys in the band room. So Sarah Fry has to bring them and retrieve them and give them to my mom so I can drive home later. Everyone made fun of me because I didn't forget anything yesterday and I made a big deal of it, but today I forgot like everything I needed, so it's fine. I remembered my pins though! I just got a very large energy drink, that's kind of scary. I feel like if I drank energy drinks, I would just explode. Like, I feel like I would die. Like, instantly. Like, not even like, I would take one sip and just like explode. Heart attack, dead on the ground.
You're a very lively person.
Thank you for using the word lively and not another more insulting word. I also forgot my chapstick. That's the worst part about today. My chapstick. Okay, vlog. So we at lunch day 2. Brielle just dived under the table. That was not my fault.
I'm excited about this.
This food looks better than yesterday.
I'm intrigued.
We'll see.
It looks good.
We'll see. Alright, bye vlog. Okay, lunch day 2. What do you rate it?
5. It was not as good as yesterday.
Unpopular opinion.
5.
I think today was a little bit better than yesterday. Landon, what do you think?
It was better overall, but the corn was god awful.
Yeah, the corn was. As we walk past the lunch staff.
I do not care. They need to know how to fix it.
He has no chill. I give it an 8. I thought it was pretty
overall, good. 7. I give it.
A 7? Brielle was having a very intense. My water bottle! Was having a very deep, intense relationship with a man, and he is now cheating on her. He is currently snuggling with another.
He is snuggling over there.
I hate that word. Brielle is heartbroken. She's very hard.
She's
counseling.
We are the leading faith-based counseling organization. It is our hope that during your
she's running away.
She's gone.
Where did she go?
She's right there.
Oh. We took a turn about the room and we made him observe our figure. Okay, so we're at this banquet, which is really just a dinner. I'm scared. Okay, what would you give this?
Dessert-wise, an 8.
I give it a 4.
Really?
Same,
I got sprinkles in my pasta.
Abby, what would you give it?
I just like cheese.
Stop! I want to talk about cheese. Leo, what would you give it?
2 balsamic packets out of 3.
This doesn't say.
Literally, like, take a piece off of it.
It
has the consistency of fudge.
I'm good. 8.5. Should give it an 8.5. I'm feeling pretty prepared. Tight squeeze, slaying. No, he's not letting us dance for tight squeeze. And I will forever be mad at Dr. Mara.
We can't stand and dance.
What is that?
I'm so happy we got
it.
We can
wiggle
in our seats.
I want to dance.
Ooh.
But can we all agree that Julie Giroux sucks?
Yes.
Can we all agree?
All right.
Bye, 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 bye.
Stop! I want to talk about cheese.